A couple of years back, I was passing through Chicago and decided to stop by my father's grave. I ended up getting a six-pack of Old Style and a bottle of whiskey and drinking a bunch of it there and just reflecting on times that I had had with him, good and bad, and how some of those things made me into the man that I am now. A couple days after that, I ended up writing this song called Chicago.
I'd miss you till I left.